packing up for college. He decides to bring Woody with him and puts his other toys in a garbage bag to take to the attic. But Andy's mom accidentally thinks the garbage bag is trash, and the toys think Andy wanted to throw them away. After escaping from the garbage bag, Jesse comes up with a plan. The toys jump into a donation box headed for Sunnyside Daycare. Woody...